my name is Mark Gallo. This is my wife, Winnell. We are the directors of the Teen Challenge Women's Ministry in Springfield, Missouri. Teen Challenge is a 13-month Christian discipleship program for people with life-controlling problems such as drug addiction, alcoholism, eating disorders, any type of anger, depression, suicide. This particular center houses women ages 17 and up with any type of life-controlling problem. We walk them through a series of Bible studies and biblical counseling sessions that facilitate a transformation process through the Word of God and the power of the Holy Spirit. We encourage you, if you know anyone that's out in the world that needs help from a life-controlling problem, please look us up on the website, tcwomensministries.org. We are blessed to be here today to serve the Lord Jesus Christ. We love Him with all of our heart, and we want to share a word of testimony with you. Aurora?
Hello, my name is Aurora Miranda from Strasburg, Missouri. I'm 20 years old. I came to Teen Challenge for suicidal thoughts and for also the abuse that I've been through in my life, physical and sexual abuse. And throughout the time being in Teen Challenge, at first I went through the motions, but throughout the time I've been here, the Lord's delivered me from the suicidal thoughts and brought me a peace and joy that I've never known before ever in my life. And I can honestly say I'm more alive than I've ever been throughout my years of being around.
We'd like to share a song with you just to glorify the name of Jesus. Shall we sing, ladies?
Yes.
Amen.